mention of all these Kindle things. Let me make a remix on that. No mention of all this power.
That's good.
But for some reason, he got back into the game. I mean, legit.
What was I gonna do?
I mean, Camilo didn't lose the lane, though. That was an issue. Like, Camilo was still ahead. But it's just that Lucian was able to get back to the game. And that should be awesome.
Thank you.
freaking music is ridiculously epic.
Sound good, huh? Lucy, stop licking the couch. Don't you do it. I'm gonna throw this blanket at you. Girl, you need to stop licking that couch.
Oh my god, there's a Reddit thread here. What the hell changed with shift enter after a game? Number one on Reddit.
Playing.
Give you everything in this place.
Possibly too much.
Yeah. towards Leslie and making me feel welcomed. And look, it's Foosley, Peter Park TV, and me. And she even spelled my name right. Look at that. And then it's a nice little heart. That's adorable. But I didn't know this happened because she tweeted this 8 hours ago. I wasn't following her and she wasn't following me. So I didn't get.
What's up, man?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? Hello?
I try so hard. I really do. Hawking Bragg is the 1 year, man. Thank you. I try so hard to get into Minecraft, man. Like, it's just. Someone so fucking hard, you know what I mean? And when I play a game, I wanna fuck some fucker up. Am I jungling? Alright, run back. Minecraft, dude, yeah. Kill someone. I feel like sometimes people think about me like, hey Danny, you like this game, you can kill people in this game. It's like, I'm not like, I need to like, it's not like, I need to like hit someone with a baseball bat or something. I have a bat and I hit something, ooh, I like this game, yeah. So, you know what I mean? Good, but like, you know what I mean? Kind of deal. I like to put the Where's like, I think like when I play Minecraft, like, okay, well, I'm developing whatever, I'm building whatever, you can do whatever fucking skills or whatever you have. But it's like, what's it for at the end of the day? You know what I mean?
And roof camping.
What an a-hole.
Hello?
I'm the best jungler ever.
Hello?
Days ahead. Being loved is hard. I mean, it's not being loved. It's just like, I mean, it's just like normal. It's just like having a conversation, right? It's like, it's kind of weird when, like, you're not really, like, talking to someone directly, and then they respond to you, even though you're not, you know, like, you're not talking to them. It's fucking weird. What the...
suddenly I feel like super nauseous.
Go take a nap.
No, this is like I'm gonna throw up.
Oh.
This is like, you know that feeling in the back of your throat where it starts to get really like salivating.
Yeah.
And you yeah, that's what's going on right now. It's like right there. This is like so uncomfortable. Hold the phone.
I think that guy could have just died. I'm pretty sure we could have just killed the us. That guy just has a freaking warhammer. Pretty sure we just own him. I don't want to just regret. That guy, he would like eat it. This is crazy. Probably.
Not aggressive.
Oh, this is free.
There's stick.
Platings. I also have this warthog, which is the topic of it.
This deckhead spawn.
Nothing on me, man, but some arrows. You can take the arrows. Oh, yeah, good job.
Thank you. There we go. 197 KCX. I really don't care for it. So, oh my gosh, done.
Kids.
Thank you. Thank you. So I wanted to try this funny thing where I go to Nightmare and I don't try to get drops, and it works. I didn't get any drops, which is actually pretty harsh. Oh, so we got a purple. Nice. Okay, good. Thank you. No. Okay, another one. There's purple. Right. Okay, yeah.
My boots. God, do I look stupid?
I'm collecting a few clue scrolls right now since I want to get as many clue scrolls as I can done for this video. So I've pretty much made a deal with myself where I either get the Infernal Cape or I become a Minecraft YouTuber. But I don't really think in a million years I'd ever become a Minecraft. Welcome to episode 1 of. you how to create a wood. So I got a wood. I have my crafting bench. Okay, time to get all of these clues done. I'm just gonna open them up like clue by clue and stuff to get all the easy get clues done. I open those up, then I go medium, open those up, so on and so forth. Alright, now I'm gonna open these slowly. I want a cape of skulls. I guess every time I get a unique item that fills up too. Which is good. So you like fill 20 clue slots. It gets me some points. Oh my god! Oh, the team gave 0. You know what? I like it. I'm wearing it. Oh, another master blue. Beautiful, man. Oh god. Look at all this stuff, though, man. Dude, that's. I just love the look of all this stuff. It just looks so cool. Alright, next up, the medium clue scrolls. Let's see how many I'm able to end up getting. Alright, look like 41 caskets. I would love range boots. Well, let's see if it happens. I don't think I've opened. Oh no, I have. Okay, I actually hit the boot table, but that's not the ones I wanted. That's kind of cool though that I hit it. It paid off! It paid off! That's awesome. Oh my gosh, and now we have the Pegasian crystals. So, look at that. Treasure Seeker paid off, man. Look at that. The Seed with Infusion. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, that's so nice looking. Alright, finish it off. Hey, I have the Green Dehy G set. Too. Let's finish this off.
What the hell did he shoot me from?
Oh, that was the last one. Hey, cat mask. Okay. And now it was worth it. Alright, now. Don't look at here. Look how big this tab is, man. I probably should organize it. Yeah, I think I'll organize it at the end. Out of all those elite blue scrolls, I was only able to get 2 caskets. And another tester. Wow, that was crap. That's the last casket. So now 24 hard blue caskets. Let's see what we get. I'm gonna get uniques. Okay, wow. If this is the main game, that'd be pretty good. Dragon mask. I wonder if wearing any of that is a thing. Continuum run. Okay. I wonder if wearing a full set of like dehydrate. A blessing, that ain't bad. This is our Kanam ornament kit. Blue DI Chaps G. Ooh, Gothic's top. Finishing this off. Normal Black DI Chaps. And last bit. Wow, full armor vest was actually a task. Alright, so the final tally of do a quick little tour guide of my bank. I mean, pretty much price check of everything in here, 482 mil, and that is just what is tradable. So when we do the actual price check of the total bank, I have a 1.5 mil bank on leagues. That's ridiculous. Let's see if we can do these now. Yeah, I can't do any of the master clues, but I had fun on this league. I had fun doing the clues. Don't pick the clue relic. It sucks. Thanks for watching, league. Bye. This will be the last league.
What's up, man?
What's up,
man? No, you're good. You're good. What's up? I don't know, man. I just started an hour ago, maybe. Can you hear me better? What's up, man? Yeah, I don't know. I just started on the server.
I know what I'm talking about. So anyway,
I know there's a lot of door roof campers though.
Oh hey, what's up, man? What's going on? Jimmy, how
are you? Yep. And I'm home. Actually a pretty successful day so far on this.
content for this account. So on RuneScape's release day, there were 6 quests.
Got a DB.
The biggest challenge is going to be Demon Slayer. It's such a low level, but definitely going to have to train a little bit before I take that on. I'm just going to get absolutely mauled by the big demons, the wizard companions. Obviously, these first quests are not going to be too adrenaline pumping to watch, so I'm just going to kind of blow through them. I am getting distracted by busty looking bots, so we're not making the progress we should be.
Did you check out Jim's new progress series?
Yeah, it's not really much of a progress series. He kept hitting on bots and trying to get an eco point. It was not
done with Rust right now, because I'm about